With Workspaces, you can organize and browse your team's best thinking in one central place. In this lesson, we'll take a tour of your workspace, set up your first folders, manage your workspace settings, and invite your team. Workspaces are where presentations are created, collaborated on, and organized. You can invite other members to review and edit presentations together. Let's take a quick tour. Your workspace is divided into a few main areas. The dashboard is your first view of pitch, offering an overview of the 8 most recently edited presentations in your workspace. Dashboards are unique to each member and will contain updates from workspace folders, private folders, and shared presentations. At the bottom of each presentation card, you can see the presentation title, the folder where it can be found, and how recently it was edited. If a presentation is private or public, you'll see a special icon on top. Private folders offer you a private area to work on presentations. By default, presentations in private folders are only visible to you, unless you choose to share them with Workspace members or guests. Shared with Me is where you can view presentations shared from other members' private folders. Workspace folders are visible to all members in your workspace. Presentations here can be viewed and edited by all members. Once you start saving templates, they'll be added to team templates. Open this folder when you want to edit and publish changes to your templates. The toolbar offers a few additional options. From here, you can view workspace notifications, access quick menu commands, invite members, create a presentation, or import a presentation. Folders help you organize presentations so other members can easily find what they're looking for. To create a new folder, click on one of the plus icons in your sidebar. You can organize folders however you like. Depending on your use case, you might want to name folders after departments, projects, or clients. If you want to add some personality to your workspace, add an emoji at the beginning of your folder name and it will replace the default icon. You can drag existing presentations into folders, or when you're creating new presentations, you can choose which folder they should be added to. By default, new presentations will be stored in the most recent folder you are in, but you can easily change the destination folder. You can update your settings to make your workspace a little more inviting. Click the arrow next to your workspace name to access your workspace settings. If you're a collaborator in a pro workspace, you might not see this option. From here, you can upload a workspace icon or rename the workspace. If you're using Pitch with your colleagues and share an email domain, you can enable anyone from that domain to discover and join your workspace. Once your workspace is set up, it's time to invite some team members. There are 2 main ways to invite new members. At the top of your workspace, you can select Add Members, or you can click the arrow next to your workspace name to open your workspace members page. Enter your contact's email and click Invite Member to invite them to join your workspace. They'll receive an email and be guided through account creation. Now that you have a growing workspace, take a few minutes to learn about presentation styles, templates, and collaboration. Looking for more advanced options around team management? Be sure to check out our Intro to Pitch Pro.